Assalamu alaikum, 6th class. Today we are doing exercise number 5.2. Before our question, you have to know the formula of speed. So the formula of speed is equal to distance divided by time. Distance over time. Basically, speed is the distance covered in a unit time. And from this, the formula of time is distance divided by time. Sorry, distance divided by speed. Similarly, if we have to find the distance, the formula of distance is speed multiply time. These are some basic formulas from speed formula. Now we have to write the question number 5. The statement of the question is, a person is walking with a speed of 1/8 kilometer per hour. How much time does he require to reach the goal at the distance of 5/16 kilometers? So we have two terms, speed. Our speed is 1/8 kilometer per hour. 9/8 kilometer per hour. Next term is distance. Distance is equal to 5/16 kilometer. Becomes 81/16 kilometer. We have to know about time. The formula of the time is distance divided by speed. By putting values, our distance is 81/16 and divided by speed, that is 9/8. If we write the units, then a kilometer will cancel out with kilometer and our answer becomes in hours. So we convert the division into multiplication, it becomes 8/9 hours. 9 9s are 81 and 8 2s are 16. So our answer becomes 9/18 hours. In mixed numbers, it becomes 4/1/2 hours. This is your answer. Now question number 6 is, the rate of a piece of a gift paper is 0.40 per paper. This is the price of one paper. How many pieces of paper can we purchase from rupees 78.40? So students, price of one paper is rupees 0.40, and we have the total price is equal to 78.40 rupees. We have to find the number of papers. So number of papers is equal to large price divided by small price. After division, our answer becomes 196 papers. These are the number of papers. Now, our question number 7 is, the statement of the question is, the price of a book is 650 rupees. Two friends have 325 and 296 respectively. Find how many more money the two friends need to buy the books. The price of book is rupees 650. Two friends have money 325 plus 296 rupees, that becomes 621. So Two friends need more money to buy books. $650 minus $621. So two friends needs 29 rupees to buy book. So students, your diary complete. Today's your diary is exercise number 5.2, question number 5, 6 and 7. Practice. Thank you.